Guys, and welcome back to the Call of Duty Infinite Warfare campaign with what we are hoping is the finale of the Infinite Warfare campaign. I can't guarantee it, but it appears like it is.
Activating weapons.
Olympus, verify fire status. You are reading weapons.
Just a little quick thing, as always, remember, when go down in the description and there you can see. There'll be a playlist, basically a link to a playlist. We give you all the other parts. Right?
Negative tower, Olympus is weapons safe. Stand by for systems check. Targeting is in your HUD, Captain.
Go missiles loose!
Aye, sir.
Weapons away!
Boom, we're charging.
Sir, you're free to target a capital ship. Spectral cannon is online.
For the shipyard.
What's the plan?
You and I handle the boarding parties. Try to get ordnance control back up.
Check. Brooks, Kashima, secure the bridge.
Lieutenant.
Yes, ma'am.
Ethan, you got the con. Call sign Metal One. Let's move.
All right, we're going down. Surely we haven't. Oh, I'm dead. Surely we didn't kill everyone. On this ship, though.
Bridge, contact the navigation. C6s are dug in.
Set that in the control room. 20 meters. Near the terminal.
This is very heavily reminiscent to the Maw mission from Halo Combat Evolved. Like, I don't know if you guys ever played that game, but at the end, you go back to the Forward Unto Dawn, I think that's what it's called. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, so you return back to the ship that you're on at the start of the game. And you you blow it up, because it's been overtaken by the flood. And then you go boom. Knife! Is he dead? Oh, she's over there.
Sir, our shipyard is in range. If we can't get weapons loose, what's our course of action?
We still got the Olympus Mons. We can use it to ram the shipyard.
Collision maneuver?
A direct hit should bring the shipyard down.
Panels out. We can open it manually.
Oh god.
Bridge! We are out of options! Prepare to ram the shipyard!
Captain, the Olympus is gonna be torn up by set-down forces before we're on target.
Send jackals to our position. We'll run close air for you. Keep Olympus pointed at the shipyard, full speed ahead. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Guns up, they're on us!
Bring myself back in. Oh shit, I saw Salter. Again. Woo! Grapple on!
Bird, Metal One! Moments away, sir.
I see him!
Raider to Main. I need retribution on station for fire support and possible extraction. How copy?
Solid, actual. Be advised, retribution guidance systems are impaired. Cannot guarantee jump accuracy.
Alright, we gotta reach over to our ships.
Go for jump. Defend Olympus. Guns hot.
Roger. 3, 2, 1.
Boom, where are you going?
Hang down, Salt. Check. Metal One, we'll run fire support with Rhett. You keep your eye on the prize.
Aye, sir.
Nice hit on these aces.
Watch the right flank.
Retribution hangar deck.
Boss,
we're short on pilots, but I need all available jacks. I know you're an ace.
I can find you, sir. Airborne in 30 seconds.
Fair winds, LT.
Come on. Gone.
Hold course and prep for evac. Gator, status report.
Release flares. Go! Oh my goodness. This space combat is just intense. Flares! Well, she didn't last very long, did she?
Captain, I've lost main thrusters. Mars gravity well is tugging hard.
Copy. Prep retribution for Exville, Gator.
Olympus hull integrity is critical.
Incoming missile.
These flares. Damn, this shit is intense. Right, let's go. Spin this thing round. Alright, we gotta take out the aces. the hell is going on? I don't know what's going on!
Good kill, good kill.
Help.
Multiple bandits, 310, reposition.
Shoot him.
I don't think this was supposed to happen. We have to go to the last checkpoint.
For Exfil, Gator. Olympus hull integrity is critical. Affirm. We're close. All ahead, full.
Woo, Flares. Holy shit. Go, 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 go. Shit.
Olympus,
where's that ace at? Come on, take him out, take him out, take him out. Got him. Go take out these goddamn skeletons now. Where are these destroyers at? Why not? Go fly on. Go, yes, yes. Wrong button! Cool, I got that skeleton. There's another race. Oh! Holy crap. Holy shit. Get out of this thing.
All stations experiencing critical failures. Warship kicking in altitude.
Oh.
Abandon ship. Abandon ship.
God, Nenek has the retribution. Oh shit, I'm stuck here.
Negative copy, 1-1, transmitting in the blind. I say again, negative copy. What is your location?
Well, there's the Olympus Mons. Don't tell me that thing's coming down.
Ethan.
Shit.
sir.
Marines.
Glad you made it, sir. Sergeant Brooks is up that way.
Thanks, Marine. Take care of him.
All right. Yes,
Captain!
Where's he's down there?
Hurry up, sir! Help me get this off him! Hang in there, buddy. Captain Reyes is gonna help us.
No problem, sir.
I'll go get around here.
I'm gonna come in here. This little stock is all. Alright. We'll let you get it. He's bleeding bad. We have to see him now. I'll go get him in, kid. You have to take over the blood pressure.
I have him. Go.
Hold LT and RT. At least it's not the bumpers, because I got a dodgy
Sorry,
bumper.
Sir. Oh, yeah, miserable year.
Don't worry, Cash. I got you.
I'm probably going to purple heart for this, huh? I don't impress the lieutenant.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she'll love it.
I can still fight.
I know you can, Marine. We're going to get you back out there in no time.
Brooks, where's that med kit? Let's go!
Is that Marine, sir?
I laugh at his helmet's fine. It's completely fine.
Rest in peace, Cash. I couldn't find anything, sir. It's okay, Sergeant. We tried. Hell of a day, Commander. Semper Fi, Marine.
Let's get to the red.
Sir. Marines!
Oh, this is so reminding me of the end of Halo 1.
Captain? Lieutenant?
Oh, they all made it.
Where the hell were you?
Good to see you too, Saul.
Brooks?
Ma'am?
Kashima?
KIA, Lieutenant.
Gibson 2.
Peace to the fallen.
Your men are waiting for you, Sergeant. Get them set. Stand by for orders.
Marines, on me.
Give me a sit rep.
Salvage what we could from the red. Comms are up.
Lift platform to the shipyard is 100 clicks north-northeast. We're in the middle of nowhere out here.
SDF scout ship came through. We shot it down.
There'll be others.
We'll be ready for them.
Stratcom?
No signal. We're isolated.
I'll do whatever it takes to keep us secure.
You're our leader, sir. Not our savior.
I hold myself accountable, Chief.
As you should. You aborted the mission, Captain.
He saved his ship and crew, Chief. And that's noble, but the shipyard remains intact.
Look, the strength of the pack is in all the wolves, Captain. All in, no matter the cost. They were ready. Now, if you don't have the will to make that kind of choice, then like me, you have no place being in command.
Burn. I couldn't ram my own ship. I would have killed them.
They came to win. This doesn't look like victory.
SDF scout ship.
Take cover. Watch your round count.
Anton's close.
All stations. This is Metal One.
Ethan, what's your position?
Inbound, sir. Marking now.
Set your fire.
Robot Army reporting for duty, sir.
He hacked the Olympus bots.
Smart bastard.
How many did you get?
Full company, sir.
I mean,
they're idiots, but they can fight.
Good work, Metal One. Touchdown and get ready to go.
Aye, sir.
Captain, we're all with you, sir.
Thanks, Chief. Let's get back to work.
Aye, sir.
We stay trenched in down here. We're sitting ducks.
We're not staying here. We're engaging up there.
Storm the gates.
Fight our way to the top, get ourselves a ship. Password.
Raj, I'll get a transport set. Griff's out there. Go see him. You need a weapon.
Salt. I'm glad you're still here.
Hell or high water.
Boom. They set this place up quick, didn't they? Fucking.
Get our FKVs loaded here. Draw straws on the boost rigs.
I'll be damned.
Man's gone now.
Any recommendation, Griff?
Whatever's gonna kill most of them, then leave a few for me.
Let's do this.
Not everything made it out unscathed. Got your kid on the table over here, sir.
Griff, I'm gonna need you behind the barrel.
Yes, sir.
Mac, you lead Echo Team.
I'll be ready, Captain.
Oh, let's get running.
Starting to take your
movement. Okay, we're running up to the ship.
May the roll rise to meet you. May the wind meet you.
Shall we?
Who's in the cockpit?
Boggs, we're in good hands.
Boggs, fly low to avoid radar and air defense.
Aye, sir.
Who's got my boost rig?
Right here, ma'am.
I saved one for you, Captain.
Good, we got boost rigs.
We're in short supply, but I knew you'd make it, sir.
Appreciate it, you
two. Green to go, Boggs!
Up in three.
Gentlemen, we do not fight here to win. Our battle is so that those we fight for do not lose. There are billions of people back home who don't know what we're doing, but they will know exactly what we've done. Good luck out there. Our primary objective is infiltrating the orbital platform. Flying directly up to the shipyard is a no-go due to their active intercept system, so this is a ground assault. Ethan's bots will create a diversion while our Ravens insert on the edge of the platform's perimeter. There are three anti-air guns that need to be taken out before our birds can move in and provide support.
I'll prime the ordnance I commandeered from the Olympus Mons to hit those AA turrets. Captain, I'll give you access to a drone to designate those strike positions. Thanks, should be a blast.
Affirmative, Ethan. After the guns are down, we push into the facility and ascend to the shipyard.
This is going to be an epic finale. Gotta start uploading these after this. So I'm trying to beat him as quickly as possible so I can get him all rendered. And then all upload scheduled.
Copy,
at least the first one.
Roger, be advised. LZ is hot.
Red flight to Bravo 1. Follow for Infinite in the west. All elements stand by for insert.
Touchdown.
Oh. Guns up.
Go, 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 go.
Stay low. Get the cover.
Boom.
Ethan, let's target that AA.
Copy. Drone is overhead, sir. Ordnance set to fire on your mark.
Raj!
Take out those guns so our jackals can get through.
AA guns are engaging jackals.
Target marked!
Oh shit, we got an RCA. Go! Oh. Seek a drone. There's a robot we can hack. Cool. This kind of looks like one of them like live action film sort of things. Take out that RCA. Self-destruct right by the fucker. Is he down? Yep.
Marines far front, let's go.
So we got the Mon strike weapon back.
Doors, you and Gator Reyes, I'll cover you.
It's good to be in the fight with you, sir. I'll help you at the door, Commander.
Keep down, sir.
Fuck.
count, sir.
And any other AA turrets?
Nope. Target marked! Copy! Firing! Target destroyed, sir!
Well done, Commander!
Okay, we're gonna get a war run going. Did I get all of them? Got all of the SDF people. Nice. Now live. Kind of want to jump to the last checkpoint. Here we go. So this thing's gonna blow.
Griff, Shadow the Marines!
I absolutely love the Mortar. The Mortar is such a good LMG. Oh, I killed myself by running into a grenade. Funny story is that I've actually got a legendary version of this weapon because I got it out of the supply free supply drops that you get. Right, can we take? Whoa! Where did I die then? Why I died as SDF people to this side. Clear a line. Oh, they dropped more of the. Oh well.
This is our pinch point.
There's the last AA gun.
Throw it down, Captain. Set that block. No strike available.
Let's place mine and grab the shot.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
I see it.
Time to target. 5 seconds. Jackals are weapons loose. Danger close. Captain, be advised.
Ooh, I'm dead.
This is our pinch point.
Don't strike available.
Squadron, call for fire. I need guns on these AAs.
Roger. Inbound for gun run. Time to target 10 seconds.
I'm scared of that C-12.
I see it.
Time to target. 5 seconds. Jackals are weapons loose. Danger close.
Captain, be advised, AA guns are still online.
Jackal 2-5, I need you to take down the guns by whatever means necessary.
Negative 2-5 is weapons dry. I got nothing left, sir.
2-5, you gotta hit those positions. We are out of options.
Understood, Commander. I'll ram the gun sight. Fair wins, sir.
Fair wins.
Good luck.
Boom.
Copy, Rhino team.
Go, go, go!
Rhino team, on station.
Check, trench in on the bridge.
Copy.
All stations, be advised, AA defenses are down. We're moving up.
Pick me, these things.
Cross that bridge, we're in.
Oh. I'm moving so slowly with these weapons. I got more people in.
Good work, Commander.
Inside, go!
Let's go! 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 Alright, hold up. Griff, take lead.
I'll stay down here with my Marines. Buy you some time, sir.
No, you go up with the Captain. I'll stay here.
But man, take these.
Get going. I'll live for a good gunfight.
You three, stay with Griff.
Give him hell, Captain.
All right, you two, over there, cover us. You make the full side.
Lethal ammunition.
Let's get this done and get out of here.
Where do we go? We just come into one of these. All right.
Take it to him, sir.
Send me a warrant, officer.
Schematics.
Roger.
Streaming? These SDF vessels are in dry dock, sir. They're being built, repaired, or resupplied.
Can you identify a ship we can use?
Yes, ma'am. I've located one with drop capabilities.
Good. That's our ride.
What's our plan of attack when we get to the top? They will ambush.
He's right. This elevator is the only way up from the surface.
I'm sure they're tracking us now.
Sir, I can engage the emergency lock before we get to the summit.
We'll go exterior. Our boost rigs will give us an edge.
Ambush the ambush.
Once we're clear, we can move the elevator up.
Affirmative. Salt, Chief, you with me. Brooks, Ethan, we don't make it, you head up there and kick all the ass you can find. Ethan can fly that ship.
Solid copy, Commander.
Plan is to rally at the top.
Get her done, sir.
Hold it here, Ethan.
Roger. Hang on.
Cool. I got full ammo.
We've got incoming.
On you, Reyes.
Possible enemy targets.
I'll learn the R3K now, why not? Final mission. And we're learning new weapons.
Let's keep moving.
Lovely. What do we want to do? Oh, we want to hit this pad.
Keep your eyes open.
Okay, gravity hasn't gone yet. No, it has. Woo!
Salt, you got one of those charges?
Here you go.
Doors opening.
Oh, God.
Let me go before it blows. Captain!
Well, Come on.
The mission. Let go.
Ooh.
She did that so we keep going. The others are still counting on us.
That button mashing.
You're right.
Let's go stop that ambush.
Clear through here.
All right, cool.
Enemies up ahead. Stay low.
We think Shadow is targeting this level. You too, mark up here.
Shuttle guards, get in here.
Deploy C6s.
We have intel on targets.
That's a shuttle station.
They're not getting through that airlock.
We've got the drop on them. On your go, Reyes.
Boom! Woo!
Clear.
That's how you do it.
Raj.
Ready to load off, Captain.
Thanks, sir.
Where's the chief?
She didn't make it.
We gotta go.
Why is he holding an MV4 in that clip?
Clear!
All clear!
I guess it's a pre-recorded video.
Right there.
That's a destroyer.
It's got a full payload. Can we use it?
To fight our way out?
No. To level this place.
The ship on fire, Captain. The weapon system is not enabled.
Forget the weapons. Let's release the moorings, key in a drop, and go.
Boats. How can we enable the payload?
Firing control, sir. Where's firing control?
Command center, ma'am. It's a shuttle ride that way.
Who's gonna do that?
Me.
You'll never make it back to the ship. If we wait, they'll fire on us.
You're not gonna wait.
Captain. How will you get home?
No one's going home. You board that ship and you terminate this place, Saul. Do as much damage as you can before SDF takes you out.
I can do both. I can hit the shipyard and drop out of here.
You won't have time.
Watch me.
You got the green light to do whatever it takes. Just finish the mission.
Everybody good with this?
You'll need a crew to launch. We'll have to fight our way out.
Shuttle. Brooks, take him out. Ethan, with me.
No, ma'am. Captain's gonna need my help to get to the command center.
Damn you both. Did you know we were gonna finish this here?
No. I think Mac did.
Well, I guess I'll see you both in hell.
Count on it.
Okay, gentlemen, let's move out! Fair winds.
Affirmative, Ethan.
I'm into their network. Got eyes on you now.
What about enemy positions?
Got eyes on those too, sir.
This is suicide, Reyes.
I gave my order, Salt.
Captain doesn't always bring his men home.
Not always.
This is your staff, sir. Looks to be clear.
Check.
Junction room. Should be full of stock, you can swipe.
Last haul, huh?
Regrettably, sir.
Alright, just making sure we're stopped.
All set. Where to?
All the way to the fore. Guns close.
Copy.
Actually. aren't shocks and seekers. And then we can stock up on ammo. It's a power bot, some zombies.
Approaching the destroyer.
Nah, I'm joking. It is a very similar model, but it's not. Okay, cool, it's not explosive barrel or anything. Huh. Oh, no! Can I take control of okay, this guy? Cool, we're good. Move up. That's why there's SA3s here, and I got stuck behind the wall.
Approaching the destroyer. I need weapons and moorings unlocked. One without the other is a no-go.
Raj, be advised, hostile airships are moving to your sector.
Copy. Eyes on. Out.
Captain, you got company on the exit.
Got no cover.
I'll take care of that.
Engage into this guy. Cool, that got these guys out early. Very nice. Fuck, I'm dead again. Take control of this guy, and we can. Alright, do exactly the same as what we done last time. Cool, and power our way up. And if we take these guys out. Luckily, he drops more ammo for this. There you go, I'm all stocked up again. Right, might as well go and recharge our shock and seeker grenades. Are we in east? Boom, there you go. Got an extra shock. Everything matters. These flags.
Use the access shaft, upper left.
Copy that.
Upper left, anyway. Okay.
Peter, we're dug in with the Marines, taking fire!
Sir, we're getting stitched up over here, no time to waste!
Moving as fast as I can, hold them off! Ethan!
That was close.
Thanks, partner.
In spite of the situation, I'm enjoying myself, sir.
Me too.
Bunny's spazzing out. God. My shield to recharge. Like these. Frags, I don't really want frags. We can restock up on ammo. Oh, fuck. I want my shield, actually. But if we get drones, deploy them. There you go. Okay, these things should clear out the room for us. We can replan. Okay, these are all dead. Just gonna move into the middle. Where are we going to now? Oh, we got a loading screen.
I'm at the terminal, Ethan. You release the moorings, I'll activate firing control.
Sir, since they've shut down the switches on the lock, I can blow the relays from here and release the moorings manually, but I'll need your help.
I'll come back.
No time. Car interference may disable my processor. Hack into my system and you can keep me moving. Use the hacking module. I've got line of sight to your location, sir.
Okay. I'm in. Pretty strange.
It's very unusual, sir.
Okay, so plan is Ethan.
Distribution room. Down the steps, Captain. We'll pull the fuses, overload the circuits, and melt the relays on the ship lock.
Ethan, why do you need me for this?
Core is electromagnetic. Shock may disable my processor. I'll need your help to stay mobile. Get me inside the distribution room and we can overload it in time.
Boots on the ground.
Can stay temps well above this, sir. Keep moving. Core room is just up ahead.
Oh.
Inductive coils visible in my HUD. Pull the capacitor to destabilize the reactor.
I'm pulling this thing out. Boom.
It looks like it's overloading. Let's get out of here.
No, sir. Core is still holding. It'll need a charge to set it off. My self-destruct, sir. The detonation will ignite the core. It'll set off a chain reaction and blow the boring.
There's gotta be another way.
I'm afraid not, sir. Good luck, Ray. Been an honor.
Goodbye, Ethan. Oh, no, I love a loading screen. Woo!
Honor was all mine.
Firing control is set. You have the con.
Copy firing control.
Target is marked. Fire on my position.
Reyes, get the hell out of there!
Fire on my position, Salter!
I can't do that, Nick!
Nora, finish the mission. That's an order!
Send weapons free. All stations. Warship is green to engage.
Boom. Oh, godlike. Holy shit, this is amazing. My computer's not dying. I'm at 50 FPS. Oh, god. No, no, no! This is it. Holy shit. 763. Survivors 4. Mission success.
Both officers, aware of the imminent danger, in spite of extensive casualties planned and skillfully executed, an attack with unwavering devotion to their duty. Commander Reyes and Lieutenant Salter gallantly offered their own lives and those of their crew, mobilizing at close range against superior firepower. The operation eliminated vital numbers of enemy vessels and destroyed the settlement defense France orbital shipyard. The officers' commitment exhibited the highest traditions of naval service.
Peace to the fallen.
All the people who died. It was called Carl Hamilton, not Lewis. Nick Reyes. Dead. Any more cutscenes running? In memory of Jamie Egerton. Oh, we got the credits. Alright, we done it! At last! It's been a long 7 hours? Shit. Nope, 5 hours. It's been a long 5 hours. Holy crap. Oh!
To my dearest wife Sarah, my son Noah, and my daughter Abby. If you're reading this, I can tell you with the utmost confidence that I'd die for something right and just. The cost of war is higher than any one life, and I happily give mine in defense of my men and family. Abby, I'm sorry I didn't keep my promise when I said I was coming home. My hopes for your future gave me the strength to protect everything we hold dear. You will always be Daddy's little girl. Noah, be an honest man. Keep your word. Only use violence as a last resort. the man of the house now. Sarah, please keep our baby safe. And find it in your heart to forgive me for leaving you alone. If my last breath is not in the battlefield, then surely it will be in your arms. Keep me in your hearts. Always.
My dearest children. Well, as this letter will only be used in the event of my death, it may seem somewhat sorrowful, but I don't want you to see it that way, okay? I have always felt that our stay on Earth, the time we call life, it's a temporary gift to be spent in service of something greater than ourselves. Death comes to us all. It is not to be feared. I loved my job, but I hated war. But the secret mission I undertook every single day was to protect the two of you from anyone or anything that threatened your health and well-being. So promise me, you will take care of one another, and please live your lives to the fullest. With all the love in my heart. Mum.
For my dear wife Olivia and my daughter Nisreen. If you are reading this, I guess I didn't make it home. I was prepared to face danger and death. I hope I did so with dignity. My time was cut short, but I had countless blessings. I married the perfect woman. I have a brand new daughter on the way. I'd be selfish to ask for more. I love you, Olivia. Welcome our baby into this world and cherish her for me. Remind her about her daddy. And please, never be afraid to do what you need to find happiness. Nisreen? Hello, sweetheart. I left for this tour before you were born. I'm sorry I won't be able to see you grow up. Daddy wanted to make the world a better place. That's why we made you. Keep me in your prayers and try to do one good deed every day.
Treyarch helped in this game.
Be safe, my family. Victor.
Did they? Jason Blundell, eh? If they helped on this game, my god.
Sir? I'm not quite sure how a son greets his father after not seeing him for a lifetime. Guess I'll say hi to Head. Finally tracked down your address through the Human Resource Department in Washington. I had to use my birth certificate to prove we were related. I want you to know I followed in your footsteps. I joined the Navy. Thought it would make you proud. If we ever saw each other, we'd have more to talk about. I went to sniper school to be a sharpshooter, but my vision changed. I became an instructor. I'm currently deployed aboard the UNSA carrier Retribution.
Written by one person. What the fuck?
My mom,
fuck?
Sandy, passed away this year. I went back to the old house just before shipping out and found a box with your Silver Star for Valor. My mom kept it all this time.
The person who wrote this was a genius.
I wish I'd known you still lived in Tennessee. I would have dropped by. Could have had a beer and caught up. I forgive you for leaving. I hope you're not mad at me for writing. Thanks for helping bring me into this world. I did my best to be a good man. Maynard Griffin.
Marta, the Navy has made my life a long-distance love affair. The things I love are all far away. My home, my animals, you. I am doing important work. I'm ready for anything, even this. The military did not take my life. I volunteered it. I know this isn't easy. Please, don't cry for me or us. Cry for a world that couldn't make peace. I think of you and my heart races. I smile. I laugh out loud and people tell me I always seem so happy. I am. I have you. Yours forever, Yetide.
Dear Andrew, it's Fleet Week. More ships are dry docked against the dawn sky. I'm home, but it's not home without you. I know I had what every woman envied, a husband that gave life more meaning. You were my handsome better half. Since the day we locked eyes, I thought of you constantly. I still do. The internal drive that earned me my rank cost me a marriage. The Navy imbued me to accomplish the mission and never quit. To that end, I'll never stop loving you, no matter where or when I go. Thank you. Being together was a gift. With love always, Laura.
Hey, Mom. Dad. When I joined the Marines, I told you that I'm ready to give my life for fighting for a good cause. If I don't come home for any reason, then that's what happened. I hope I died doing something heroic. And in the long run, I hope that I made you proud. I promised myself I wouldn't get close to people here, but it's kind of impossible not to. I wasn't scared here, but I was homesick. Mom, I had a dream last night that you were making dinner. Yes, my favorite, pork chops. And we were all at the table together. Tell Aunt Joyce I said hi and I love her. And give Bailey a big kiss and a new tennis ball from me. Everyone here has a mother and father. But you and Dad only have one son. So I'm sorry I didn't make it back. Semper Fi. Your loving son, Todd.
God. We got one more, which is Ethan.
Sir, we're behind enemy lines now in the heat of battle. Time is short. You've given an order from which there is likely no return. You did what had to be done. All in. I'm proud of you. You're a born leader, sir. Today was one of the worst days in history, and forgive me for saying it, but it was the greatest day of my life. I did everything I was trained for and more. Together, we fought the good fight. Over Titan, you said we were brothers. I always wanted to know what a family really is. Now I do. Admiral Raines told me that a soldier is only as good as his last mission. If this is ours, then I can say with certainty, we were damn good, sir. Better to burn out than it is to rust. Metal One, out.
Achievement unlocked. Peace to the fallen. Damn. That was amazing. I'm seriously debating in my head at the minute if this, indeed, believe it or not, could actually be World at War. And that's my favourite Call of Duty campaign of all time. This was amazing. I mean, it may have a little bit of an extra boost because Black Ops 3. But Black Ops 3 was good until the end. Until it started getting weird. But this... Infinity Ward, hats off, that's all I can say. That was amazing. By the looks of things, though, there was a lot more we could do in this campaign. Like, there was all them other missions that I didn't go and complete. I can go and complete them, but whenever I can be bothered to, you know. But I kind of wanted to go through the campaign. And these other missions, they were good. I mean, I've done a couple of them. But they don't really have anything to do with the main story. They just unlocked new items. So, you know. I wanted to get this completed as well by the end of today. And I have, I started at like 1, maybe 2. I think it was around 1:30. So that means we've been going for 6 hours. Because it's now 7:30 in the evening. But that was mental. I'm not skipping this because these people deserve the credit that they're owed. And if you're thinking of buying Infinite Warfare, I would say honestly to buy it just for this campaign. Oh, apologies. I've put in 18 hours into this game. Jeez. I was just checking how many hours I've put in. And this game only came out yesterday. Which is mental. These credits keep on going. The addition of them quotes at the end, them sort of goodbye quotes from all the characters that were KIA, that was something like, oh. Man, that was just mental. Goodness, it's still going. The amount of people they got into work on this game. Holy shit. And it's kind of funny to see that the game that has the second most disliked video on YouTube history, should I say, and the campaign that this trailer was based on happens to be one of the best that we've ever seen. Holy shit. That's all I can say. Jeez. I honestly feel like if it wasn't me playing this campaign, tears would be shed. I'm just a sad bastard. That's all I can say. But the Knight Rider theme was in here. Where? Unless these are for zombies mode. I'm guessing they are. And that's it. No robots were harmed in the making of this game. Jesus Christ. Thank you for purchasing and finishing our game. Infinite Warfare is a result of passion and dedication of many individuals working together to create the best game they possibly could. From the whole team at Infinity World, we'd like to thank our family, friends, and devoted fans for their support and patience. Oh, I missed it! New difficulty unlock specialist. Holy shit. There's all these missions. Look at that list. 31 different missions. That was a long campaign. No. With all of them have been completed on a regular sign. Holy shit. That was a ride. I couldn't care less about whether or not keeping us. We've been going for an hour and 18 minutes on this final part. So smash a thumbs up if you did enjoy. Leave a like if you enjoyed. And subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.